Hey, brothers and sisters, this is Brother Patrick in the Philippines. Hey, I just want to give you a little nugget that the Lord just dropped on me. And I mentioned at the end of my last video, denominational preachers are like a cubic zirconia. I mean, they're a lot cheaper and easy to get. They've been made by man. They look like the real thing. And you can fool a lot of people with one and save yourself a lot of cost. But if you want to hear from really hear from the Lord, you got to go get a diamond in the rough. What am I saying? That on YouTube, about 99% of the people making videos are in the world, these people who are independent, claim to be independent preachers. They have lots of wacky stuff, and that's where you get these cults, Jehovah's Witnesses, Mormons, and all this kind of stuff. But in the end, brothers and sisters, you got to go in the rough to find a diamond that's made by God. So if you get a bucket, you know, you may find 1,000 rocks and one diamond. But that's a real God-made diamond. Like John the Baptist was a diamond in the rough. He was out there in the wilderness eating locusts and wild honey, wearing a black sackcloth like a camel's hair, whatever, camel's hair clothes. Jesus was born in a manger in the feeding trough. They laid him in the feeding trough for an animals, and then it says they wrapped him in rags, swaddling clothes. People don't know what, don't have an, maybe they don't, a lot of people don't understand what that means. He was wrapped up in rags for poor people. He wasn't born in a palace. Herod and all those guys were born in a palace, and they're full of the devil. So if you want to, you know, really hear what God is saying and really deal with people who are truly prophetic, not ear ticklers and prosperity gospel and all that stuff in the Pentecostal movement and same old dry doctrine, you know, these preachers in the denominational churches like Baptists and all that, there's cubic zirconias. They're man-made. They're man-anointed, man-called, man-endorsed. And then they're going to sit up there and stay within the confines of their limitations that's placed on them by men. They're bound under a different yoke than the yoke of the Lord Jesus Christ for being a preacher. God bless you guys. Love you guys. I'm going to probably load this video first because it'll be quick and get it out there. I'm going to do a video praying for people. I already made one. I had to redo it.